Hi everyone, Adam with eTrailer.com. Today we're going to be taking a look at K-Source's clip-on towing mirror on our 2019 Ram 1500. It's going to allow you to see those longer loads and eliminate those blind spots that your factory mirrors may create. Not only is it going to allow you to see all the length that you added to your vehicle, whatever you may be hauling, it's also going to widen your view to just give you some peace of mind down the road, also eliminating a lot of those blind spots that your factory mirrors may not be able to see. So this is going to have one mirror, but it is going to allow you to tilt it 360 degrees and also tilt it right, left, up and down. It's going to be able to accommodate for whatever you may be hauling. It does have four different pivot points, so it's going to be able to conform to mostly any mirror that you throw at it. You have multiple vehicles you plan on putting this on, it's going to allow you to do that. It also does allow you to tilt in. You will have a little bit of contact right here, but it still does take down a lot of that vehicle width. It does have a very high quality strap system. It does have a little ratchet strap tightening feature that you can do to just make sure it's going to stay on your mirror. These are a high quality and durable rubber coating, which is also going to protect your mirror from any scratches or abrasions. They threw in another little boot right here on the May strapping system, and that's also going to protect your mirror. So be rest assured that your mirrors won't get scratched up when using this towing mirror. So this does come in a kit of two, or you can just grab one of them. Regardless, I'm going to show you how easy it is to install. All you got to do is just place it on your mirror, making sure that these little rubber hooks are going on the inside of your mirror. And then once that's done, you can just start ratcheting them down. And that's just about going to do it for a look at the K-Source clip-on towing mirror on our 2019 Ram 1500.